Cool. So I have been playing around my time indoors with the gongs and some of the electronics. Today I've got a Vestax fader board out, which is a synthesizer. Faders, so it was designed for DJs scratching, so you could scratch up the faders, but it also works very well obviously for drones. You've got a lot of different sounds on there. Frequencies of the sound healing, sound meditation instruments, and working out the tunings that work with the instruments, because obviously they're each in different tunings. Like the gong is in C sharp 68 hertz, which is that's the frequency of Earth, essentially, yeah, the planet Earth, our planet. As well as generally Om is in C sharp, but it's C sharp at 432.1. So 432.1 as A is not your standard tuning. Standard tuning is 440. So I've got to drop the tuning on this to get it in with the gong. So if I into it. I think the only issue for me is with the octaves, because I'd like to be able to play maybe a mid chord, but with like the bass note. So it's great that you don't have to have a laptop to use it. Also, yeah, it's a little bit bright. Because I've been looking for a way to combine more electronics with the traditional sound meditation, sound healing practice, but in a simple way that doesn't overtake the instruments or change the intent of the practice, and change the tunings, because the specific tunings of the instruments are definitely important to be received. Ooh. To receive by the body, yeah. So let me know what you guys think.